Welcome to SOTI XSight, our diagnostic intelligence solution that helps organizations optimize their business-critical mobile operations. In this video, we are going to take you on a tour of SOTI XSight's operational intelligence toolset and help you understand how you can leverage these capabilities to minimize downtime and maximize your return on investment. Our operational intelligence toolset uses a data-driven approach to understand how areas such as battery health, signal strength, app and data usage, as well as other factors can affect the efficiency of your business. Let's dive in. In SOTI XSight, we have a variety of dashboards that allow you to zoom in on key aspects of your business. One of these dashboards is the battery analysis dashboard. Predicting battery failures before they happen is important because devices need to last for an entire shift. If they don't, there will be disruptions that can severely impact the business. This dashboard allows us to look at various items related to batteries. In this case, we are looking at battery data from the past week for all our sales devices at a particular site. Here, each chart allows us to look closely at a particular battery metric. At the bottom of this dashboard, we can cycle through the devices that we are looking at in this analysis. Let's look at battery health. This chart compares the total charge capacity of the battery when it was new to its current capacity. As you may know, the capacity of a battery degrades over its lifetime. By monitoring the capacity, we can predict when a battery is not going to last an entire shift. With this information, we can preemptively change the batteries to avoid downtime. We can also look at areas such as battery discharge rate per hour. This helps us determine if batteries are discharging at a faster rate than they should. This troubleshooting helps to avoid work disruptions. A very powerful feature of our analysis engine is the ability to zoom into problem areas. In this case, I'm going to click on the bad battery health area of this chart and focus on these devices. As we scroll down, we can see that not only did the charts update, but the list of devices at the bottom has also been updated. This only shows us the devices that have batteries that are on the verge of failing. If you want to go even deeper, I can click on a particular device in the list and jump into our device spotlight, where we can look at specific details about our device. As a convenience, the device spotlight feature is available from any of our dashboards. Within the spotlight, you can view and analyze a variety of metrics. These include battery, app and data usage, signal strength, last known location, as well as other factors that may help in troubleshooting a particular situation. Another area that businesses are interested in is how much time is spent using work-related apps. To study this area, we have an app analytics dashboard. Here, we can quickly see the amount of time our salespeople are spending using various apps on their devices. In this case, we can see that a significant amount of time is being spent using a non-business app. To study this further, we can leverage our data analytics dashboard to look at how much data this particular app is consuming. We can also go in and look at data cost while our devices are roaming. With this critical knowledge, we can use SOTI Mobi Control to block the usage of unwanted apps or to restrict roaming data consumption. This helps to reduce data overages and unplanned roaming charges for the business. Another area where SOTI XSight can be used to save costs is helping find lost or stolen devices. For this task, we have a location dashboard that allows us to view where a device last reported from, as well as the date and time of the report. To help us analyze if the network signal strength may be affecting the performance of business apps on devices, we can use SOTI XSight's signal strength dashboard. Here, we can see a heat map of the cellular coverage for areas where our devices operate, allowing us to easily spot areas of poor reception. We can now quickly diagnose connectivity issues that may affect the operation and productivity of our business apps. Another very powerful feature of SOTI XSight is its ability to proactively monitor the health of your operations and notify you of potential problems before they occur. In this way, downtime and work disruptions can be avoided. This capability uses a concept that we call watch lists to define a healthy device state. By configuring thresholds on various metrics, SOTI XSight can notify administrators when the configured threshold are exceeded. For example, we can monitor the health of devices in real time for issues such as low memory, low storage, high data usage, device drops, battery performance, or missing devices. We are notified whenever a device is not in a healthy state. I hope this video has helped you understand how SOTI XSight's operational intelligence capabilities can be used to reduce downtime and optimize your mobile operations. For more information on how to use SOTI XSight, please check out the help documentation or contact support@soti.net.